protect yourself, brother, and how you protect yourself, you dig, is following the law, statutes, and commandments of the Most High God. And it ain't even hard. Instead of buying pork, buy some beef, buy some chicken, buy some lamb, buy some turkey, buy some goat, you dig? Buy something else. Instead of shaving off your beard, let a little bit of it go. You can trim it. It don't have to be long. It ain't got to be like this. But it could be like that. You understand? It got to be there a little bit. You can't cut it bald. You dig? I'm talking about read that.
It's the book of Leviticus, chapter 21, verse 5. They shall not make baldness upon their head.
Right, you shouldn't make your head bald, and you don't have that operating.
Neither shall they shave off the corners of their beard.
So you can't make a chin strap. You can't, like, put a little design. You're not supposed to do that. You're supposed to have your beard, and this is why.
This is the word beard in the Bible dictionary. It says beard, a badge of manly dignity.
What is a beard?
A badge of manly dignity.
So how do you tell a female lion from a male lion?
What the hell?
That's right, brother. That's right. Let me let the next mighty speaker come up here. All praise to the Most High God. Shalom.
Shalom.
Okay, man. Thank you, man.
That, you got a flyer, brother?
No, I don't.
Get that brother a flyer. Hold on.
Get back on. Who got the camera?
Hey, yo,